Hello, and welcome to Dolby Properties listing 2933 Sunset Boulevard. This is a four-bedroom, three-bath property, fully furnished with a pool. Let's go inside and have a look. We step in the front door onto some nice tiles, then to a carpeted hallway with two bedrooms on the right and two bedrooms on the left. And straight down the hall there, we'll have a look later. But first, let's go into this first bedroom. Measuring 10 by 11, this bedroom is big enough for a double bed. There's a giant picture window in here, and also one above the bed to make it light and bright. And we just spin around to show you the Jack and Jill bathroom that connects the two bedrooms here on the right with a stall shower and single vanity and linoleum floors. Just go through here into this bedroom. Another 10 by 11 bedroom, big enough for two twin beds. Okay, moving out of the second bedroom into the hallway, we see a locked owner's closet here. And then just to the right of that, let's go out and have a look. This is a nice surprise and a good feature. This is a games room garage. We've got a pool table, foosball, and there's some room here for a nice couch so the kids could have fun in here, make a lot of noise, and not disturb anybody. There's also a lot more supplies here for the house. Already all set up for the next guests that are due in tomorrow. The kitchen overlooks the dining area, the covered lanai, and the family area, all with great outlooks to the pool. The family area can seat five or six very comfortably with easy access to the kitchen. The dining area has plenty of space, and there's even room for some stools at this breakfast bar that can at least seat four or five. And the cabinets are fully stocked. Also located just off the kitchen is another hallway, which leads us to, on the left, the laundry area with electric washer and dryer, and on the right, the guest bathroom with linoleum floors, single vanity, and a tub and shower. We'll just go right over here, right next to the bathroom. And we can see the kids' bedroom all set up in Disney theme. Two twin beds, an 11 by 10 room. Kids really would like it here. Next, we'll go just to the left of the family area, the master bedroom. This master bedroom is light and bright like the front bedroom. It has a window above the bed, but instead of a big picture window, there's a sliding glass door to the pool. We've got a king-size bed here and a full dresser. The master bedroom has a master bath connected to it with tile floors, a double vanity, a big garden tub, and a stall shower. The master bath also has the master closet with room for shelving and a special owner's closet that's locked. Now we can head out to the pool and have a look. So we'll just go out here where the covered lanai is. Again, this is all set for the guests The furniture is being protected from the weather for the time being. And you can see there's plenty of room underneath the covered lanai for a table, four or five chairs. And here we are at the pool. You can see there's plenty of mature hedging to give the effect of privacy. That's the master bedroom sliding glass door on the left there. It's about 2:30 in the afternoon on a November day. And you can see here that there's plenty of sun here on the deck this time of day. Here we are looking at the back side of the property. You can see how well secluded it is. And just to let you know, you're not too close to neighbors here, because on the opposite side of the hedging is actually two-story homes, but right in the middle of them both is this large yard space. So you're not really being overcrowded or overlooked too badly. Thanks for watching this quick Dolby Properties listing video of 2933 Sunset Boulevard. I think you'll agree this house has a lot to offer. There's a lot of room inside. This property has a nice floor plan as well, with lots of space, a feeling of quality, well designed, well decorated. The location is great. Don't forget, Disney is so close. Maybe about a 5-minute drive away. Please contact Dolby Properties or your favorite realtor. We'd love to show you around.